It will be a tough year for farmers and pastoralists in southern Africa and the Horn of Africa. More than 30 million people are already said to be food insecure. In southern Africa, the worst affected countries are South Africa, with emergencies declared in 5 out of 9 provinces, Malawi, where about 2.8 million people are said to be food insecure, Zimbabwe, around 1.5 million people are food insecure, with about 600,000 in crisis. And then there is Angola, 1.25 million people there are at risk nationwide, and most Mozambique, where about 800,000 people are at risk. Further north, in the Horn and East Africa, poor rains have hit parts of Ethiopia, Somalia, and Djibouti.